fuck it is, nigga.
Ride out.
I seen some real shit with my eyes I can't speak on. It's gonna be a cold summer, better keep that heat on. Posted in the trenches, play the corner like I'm Dion. I ain't Joe Clark, nigga, I ain't the one to lean on. Hey, buy it real till you catch him doing fake shit. Nowadays, you really gotta watch who you embrace it. Homie did a drill and left his prints on the cases. Then he turned the Patti LaBelle up in that station. Telling on bodies that they couldn't even solve. Crazy part about it, he wasn't even involved. How you live knowing you done put a man behind bars? Red ass nigga, you just help them do their job. Stay up out them streets if you ain't built for it. No coming back, you cross that line, then you went for it. I know a few who thought they was and they got killed for it. Nah, this ain't nothing new, niggas been frauding. Who you trying to impress? Everybody ain't your homie. You be sitting in that box doing time by your lonely. Can't hit population cause you ratted on the Cody. No commissary, you surviving off baloney. You dead to the streets, you testified under oath. Your main bitch dipped on you, she done went ghost. You call her home and find out she gave your man throat. Now you wanna die, all you missing is the rope. You can love the streets, but they don't let you back. You only promised that for jail, nigga, that's a fact. Caught slipping out of bounds, they turn you to a pack. And if you ride through the jungle, keep it on your lap. And that's a fact, cause in my hood, it's more funerals than graduations. Fuck school and killer opps, they infatuation. Fuck a job, they rather hustle, they ain't got the patience. They can load a clip, but can't read an application. They on demon time, rolling off them 30s. Run around with mop sticks that probably hold 30. The sad part, most of them won't get the C30. Might be in the grave on the can doing 30. I gotta teach my kids different. I sacrifice so they can live different. It's more to life than just skin bitten. Now you in and out of jail, another man around your kids. Baby mom's got a nigga coming in and out of crib. Now he pissed off, like why I go up in this bitch raw. He blame my hub, but no, it's his fault. She held him down till the stress got crazy for him.